Clock in, clock in. Black Goddard just walked in. Team Black Goddard, stand up, man. Yeah? Right now, we about to get right into a video with my man, Jack Boy. Now, one thing we can say about Jack Boy is he definitely doing his thing. He definitely holding it down for Kodak Black. You feel me? I ain't gonna lie. Jack Boy is the true definition of a brother, partner, right hand, partner in crime, everything. You feel me? He is definitely holding it down for Kodak Black. And he has proven in so many ways, if Kodak Black don't mess with you, he is gonna find some type of weird, out of the ordinary reason to not mess with you too. Why your favorite color orange? Nigga, I don't like you. And by the way, Kodak Black don't like you anyway, so that's why I don't like you, you feel me? But I'm pretty sure everybody already know that, and it does not need to be explained. But right now, we about to hop right into a new video with Jack Boy. Clock in, clock in.
If Drew didn't film it, then it ain't filmed right.
Let me drive the boat.
Hold up, debate time real quick, you feel me? We all know Kodak Black was one of the people, if not the only damn person I know who said, let me draw the boat. But there's a situation going on right now where I believe Cardi B is known. Hold up, let me find out. I don't want to say the wrong damn name. And it's not really them, you feel me? Hold up. Oh no, it was Meg Thee Stallion. Who do you guys feel was the first person to say it? And who really should be the face of that quote? If you ask me, I'ma say Kodak all the way. He was the first nigga to say it. I ain't ever heard Meg Thee Stallion ever in my life still till today say draw the boat. When the hell she said it? You feel me? If somebody seen her say it, please send it to me on Instagram, cause I don't remember hearing her ever say it, you feel me? I'ma get at the Kodak Black. And that's messed up for her to even try to trademark that, bro. But who the hell am I? You feel me? Let me know what y'all think. Who started that? Kodak Black or Meg Thee Stallion? Go ahead, flood the chat session. I'm looking at it right now. Let me know who y'all think started it. Is that twins? This nigga got two big booty, big titty twins in a video. Oh, he a legend for this right here. You feel me? Oh yeah, that's lit lit. The twin way. She tell a single soul, then I go kill them all. Stepping in, Alexander McQueen, yeah, bitch, I'm the Don. Plus, I got a gun, take your dumb ass if you run. Since I got his son, I get back from a nun. Pray for me, the whole be chosen, I'm the chosen one. Ain't really no point trying to compete. Oh, hell no, it's all type of booty on the jet ski. Y'all see that? Oh, my damn. Goddamn. Hold up, y'all. We gotta do a little prayer real quick. You feel me? Everybody bow y'all heads and close y'all eyes. Booty. 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 That's it, y'all. Back to the video. Booty. Bring her grandma in the mid, one dick and down a veteran. Young adolescent, yeah, I'm a juvenile. Type of nigga, make a cougar bitch eat up my child. Move her come with a pack of punch, swinging like a bag of runs. Take a nigga, bitch, to lunch. I bought filet mignon. We play a scam stunt, but they don't know what we on. She tell a single soul, then I go kill them all.
stepping in Alexander McQueen. Yeah, bitch, I'm the gun. Plus, I got a gun. Tag your dumb ass if you run. Since I got insane, I get bumped from a nun. Pray for me, the whole be choosing. I'm the chosen one. I see my dogs call me Zebra, but you could call me the goat. And I already know you're skeezer, so I'm trying to abuse your throat.
I ain't gonna lie, I ain't even paying attention to the video at all whatsoever. I'm just paying attention to the twins. Who is these twins? I ain't ever seen them before either. It's a lot of things I'm learning this video. I ain't know twins could come out sitting right, both of them, together. Like, how y'all do that? And I did not know Meg Thee Stallion ever said drive the boat before. We learning stuff today, y'all. Pay attention. Buddha.
Off on you like pine, right off with your heart, no lies. Put a pool in the hood, selling pies. Busy, we got my ties. Black magic, I got 9 lines. Try to knock it down, still I rise. In the chain, ain't half 4 9s. But if seven down for a ride, you know Jack gon' cha cha slide. Moon Super got his eye. Just see the fuck me die. But I say I did not lie. Say she want my heart, why try? Say she want my love, ill why? Nah, bitch, I'm not that guy. Nah, bitch, I'm not your dude. Jack boy, too, goddamn rude. Goddamn, bitch, who are you? Then I go kill him all.
I'm talking about the boat, damn near about to sink. Like, it's a lot of weight on there. Like, it's a lot of cheeks on the boat. You feel me? Damn near about to sink. Them boys finna drown. Y'all better not go too close to the middle. Gonna be hard to swim up out of that thing. I ain't even gonna lie to you. Oh, matter of fact, you straight. That boy on the boat with 2 human floaties. I'm talking about, I know they float in the water.
Stepping in Alexander McQueen, yeah, bitch, I'm the gun. Plus, I got a gun. Take your dumb ass if you run. Since I got insane, I get bumped.
Oh, hell no. We gotta see that again. What the fuck was she doing with her mouth? Oh, she nasty. She nasty, nasty. Is that a wig? You feel me? A nigga snatch that bitch, slap off your damn head, girl. He playing with me like that. I hear playing with your mouth like that. Like, don't do that. You feel me? I hear getting people hyped up through a music video. Don't do that. Hell wrong with her. I know it was hard as hell for Jack Boy to shoot this music video. My nigga, I would be tripping. Like, you feel me? Y'all see this? I don't even want to play the video no more. I want to stay just like this, right here. Crazy.
I get bumped from a nun. Pray for me, the whole be choosing. I'm the chosen one.
Well, I'm pretty sure you got the same thing that I got out of that. That boy don't just got a pack of punch. Boy got a pack of booty on the boat. Like, literally. You don't even need no milk. We got straight booty on the boat. Like, I would say he a little bit too hot. I tell you he needs some milk. But I think that boy healthy as hell. I think that boy been drinking milk. But nobody how I feel about this one. This was a whole vibe. Let me know what y'all think, because I'm about done with that. Clock out, Black got it. Just walked out.
Okay, I'm out here trying to get paid, but dog, I ain't got no kids. Ain't trying to be able to say it, dog, I know that you did. Ain't out here doing no favor, dog, what you done did?